Today, everybody calls themselves an entrepreneur, but most people fail in business. Most people throw too much money at gurus, at seminars, and never know how to monetize the knowledge and all the time and trouble that they've gone to. They need to learn sales. They need to be the masters of persuasion. Sales is the million-dollar skill. It is the missing link. Okay, doesn't matter how many leads you have. It doesn't matter how great a product you have. If you cannot convince another person or a company or a board of directors of the value of what you're selling, then it's all a waste of time. And we've lost those skills. We need to get back to the basics. We need to learn how to ask questions, how to get a qualification of the person we're selling to or the company. We need to work smarter than we ever worked before and use the technology. And I'll be talking in some of the other videos about technology and stuff like that. But to me, it's all about sales, not about all the other junk that we get stuck with. We're all worried about all the other things that we have in our business, setting up assistants and computers and all that other stuff, when in the end, can you convince another person of the value of what you're selling? Is it whether it's real estate or cars or network marketing, whatever you're selling, can you get somebody else to listen to you and then share information so that you can make a determination of whether or not they are truly a prospect or a complete waste of time? You have to learn how to work smart. And you have to go to the bank more often, and sales is the way to do it. You have to work at it. You have to practice every day.